getting the jump after you take your lead. With our left foot on the base, take the first two steps any way that an athlete would like. Once you get to 6 feet with your left foot, you want to shuffle right, left, keep your feet apart, stay very athletic till you reach the area of approximately 12 feet with your left foot. Once you're in that area and very athletic, we want to explode on our first step toward second base. To do that, we'll push against our right side, drag our left leg just a little bit, and then a powerful crossover step, pulling our right arm backwards. If we're going back to the base, we want to do the exact same thing going left, is we want to push against our left side, explosive crossover step, one step, left hand faces right field, and dive into the back corner of the base.